shit. Come on, guy. Help me out there, bro. Oh, late for that. Oh, I just wanted my weapon. What a douche.
I do feel like the chainsaw is a lot, or not the chainsaw, the Lancer is a lot better, and the Gnasher is a lot more consistent.
Yes, sir. I believe the same thing.
What's up, David? How you doing, brother? I started the stream again.
Oh, okay.
Since we were back and actually playing and stuff. What are you up to, buddy? Come on. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, I was.
Oh, they got two chains.
And then we kept playing, so I decided to go ahead and keep streaming. So I'm back. I don't know how much longer I'm going to be on. You liking Saints 4, David? Is this the first time you played it? Dude, just spawned in, so I didn't get the kill. Bummer. Yeah, it's pretty ridiculous. I really want to play Gat Out of Hell. That's what I thought was going to be the free game this month. I was, not that it matters, but I was bummed. That's not what it was.
I thought you got it.
No, I don't have Gat Out of Hell yet. No, it wasn't. It's Gears 4.
No. It was like a month or two ago, dude.
No, you got...
told you about it.
No, it was on sale. And he told me about it the week after it was not on sale anymore.
Oh, shit.
You guys got it for really cheap, and I didn't realize it.
Yeah, it was like $4 or $7 or something.
Yeah, it was really cheap, yeah. Yeah, I didn't get very far, and I need to get my my DLC disc back from Demon, because I can't play it on the Xbox One until I get that back, but yeah, it's pretty cool. It's just nice. It's fun just being silly and being all over the place. So, hi, Amy.
Hi, Amy. What's going on? Yeah, no shit, Trap.
Yeah, me too, man.
Ralphie D?
Ralphie Diesel?
I am JD. Who are you? You a chick?
We, girl? Yeah. Girl? Yeah, Kate. Kate is her name, right?
Don't you dare say her name.
Don't you say her name. Oh, I got put down fast. Oh, demon, save my life. Save Kate. Save Kate's life. Oh. I got us all drop shotted, dude. I wish my name was... I wish my name was Duke of the Wicked.
Thought your name wanted to be Fat Willie or...
Fat Man Sex from earlier.
Fat Man Sex.
So many gamer tags out there, and I went with F and Dante Savage.
Right, lame.
I'm currently playing as a chick.
Stop taking the weapons. I want to play too.
Trap, I have a copy of Bioshock Infinite on my Steam and for my 360. You can borrow either one. Oh, I tried to jack that kill so hard from that other Kate. Get off me, other Kate. This is my show. Oh, I just totally. On fleek? You're so with it, Amy. You were just the coolest. I don't even know what on fleek means. Oh yeah, for sure, Trap. Oh, I forgot what I gotta head out. Oh yeah, get some. Blood all in my teeth. I got blood in my teeth. Man, I'd give about anything to get this cough to go away. Guys on nades. Oh, I wanted to grab him so bad. I forget you got sliding cover.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do got a System Shock pick from System Shock 2. Supposedly they're remaking System Shock 2. And I would love to stop coughing, but I'm terrible at life and can't. Mm-mm. Oh, you probably aren't even with me. Oh, I hit the bench in front of me. This is not going well. Oh, and his ankle! Yes. Life is good. Remember back in the day when I hit that torque bow shot through the trains on Tyro Station? That's the day I earned the surgeon name, and I was pretty phenomenal that day. And I
well, it's too bad they didn't have, you know, the recording at that time.
To prove it?
That was amazing. Yeah, to prove it.
Give it. I want to see what I do. Ah, oh, it's the same one. Oh, no. Come back here. Come back here. I got this all for you. I'm just having the best time. I wish real people played terrible like bots.
Right?
I'm just stealing kills everywhere. I'm just ganking kills. I don't even care anymore. God bless it. I'm amazing. I have made no friends. Oh, man, I love it. That game is awesome. Enter the Gungeon is so sweet, dude. Hey, what's up, Kyle Smile? How you doing? Yo.
Yo.
Yeah, Enter the Gungeon's bad awesome, though, bro. Like, it's super fun, man. Hey, yeah. That reminds me of a song we once wrote. Ah, we're just friggin' screwing around killing bots, brother. You can hop in with us if you want, but we're just dicking around right now. But yeah, it's just two of us, so we definitely got room if you want in. Except for I think the next match started. But there's room in here if you want to hop in that other spot. What's your gamer tag? And then if we can't, oh God, I just got booted. What happened? Demon, I got booted.
Sorry, I have my shit muted. I know. No, you're here with
me. No, I got booted, though, out of the game I was playing.
Yeah, I brought you with me.
Oh, okay.
Maybe it might take a second. I mean, it might take a second for you to show up.
I was getting ready to murder stuff.
If Kyle Smile wants to jump in.
Kyle, what's your gamer tag? Is it Kyle O'Smile? Okay. We've actually played with a lot of randoms tonight.
I know.
Been pretty cool. Kind of
cool.
Pretty cool. I just realized I have no idea what I'm doing with my life. Find someone. Here we go.
I'm eating some biscuits.
Yeah, working on it, brother. What? Well, like,
I'm having what the European. Cha. What up, Kyle?
What's up, Kyle? Everybody's so much better than us.
Yo, what's up?
What's up, man?
What's going on? What's up, dude? Thank you. Do you mind if we just play, like, with the bots and all that?
We've just been dicking around with the bots, bro, yeah.
Alright, cool, dude.
I'm just chilling.
Yeah, we're just, yeah, exactly. We're just hanging out, too, man. Just having fun. Enjoying the game.
Gia.
Doing some drinking.
Yeah. Focusing mainly on the beers, less on the gears.
Yep.
Oh yeah, I had a few Coors Lights.
Nice. I am doing a Dos Equis and some Jameson.
Nice. keep it classy.
Yes, sir. I'm drinking my Jameson nice and neat.
I just can't get away from the session, man. That's what I'm always drinking. It's Session Black all the time.
I do like that too.
I don't really know why, but that's about all I buy anymore.
you should branch out a little bit.
I don't want to. Don't tell me how to live my life.
You should, though.
You don't know me. Demon, you don't know me, bro.
There's so much. So yummy, darn goodness. Like, dude, me and a couple of my guys from work, we went to the Whistling Pig up north.
Yeah.
And we had an English strong. Oh.
All right.
That shit was tasty, dude.
You had me at Whistling Pig.
Yeah. Whistling Pig, yes, sir.
Is that a dark brew?
It is. It was dark and it was delicious. Almost had kind of a sweetness to it. I'm being shot from somewhere else.
Oh! I went down too. Oh, fuck you.
Oh! Oh, God, there's another guy right here. Oh, that was sexy. Oh, God. Oh. Stop shooting me, wherever you are.
Stop. Stop being so rude.
Oh, God damn. Motherfucker. God damn it.
Whoa. Oh, goodness. Oh, I wanted to freaking grab that guy over the wall. I still haven't got that figured out yet. I've only done it once, and I didn't. And somebody came and jacked the kill afterwards. I didn't get it.
Oh, shit. God damn it.
I need to actually do some stuff. Oh, my chat wasn't... Wasn't doing stuff.
I'm in there now.
Yeah, it's trap. It's my go team.
We're in there now. Oh, nice kick. I see you.
Damn. Give me some, yeah. Oh, God, that was so
Demon, no reason you won't be at the walk, right? May 14th. It's a Saturday.
What day is that? Oh, yeah, I can be there.
Yeah. That's what Amy's talking about. I wonder if you're going to be at the walk or not.
Oh. Gotcha.
So what are you up to tonight, Kyle?
Not shit, man. Tomorrow, so I'm just fucking chilling, kind of bored.
Nice.
Playing some beta, you know how it is.
Yes, sir.
You with me?
Yeah.
Oh,
it's time to perform
damn, he was
surgery,
right
bro.
In my face. Back up.
No, we got a dude right here. We got a Terry. We got two Terrys.
Them damn Terrys.
Drag them sclowns, bro. Traxton Sclouts. Oh, that dude's still alive.
Yeah, he's still kicking.
Oh, man.
He's dead now.
I thought I was going to
pull up a fucking box cutter, dude.
Oh, man. Too busy laughing.
Trap, my son's CF walk is May 14th. That's what it is. That's what we're talking about.
Hey, what server y'all playing on?
West. US West.
Ooh, I can tell.
Oh, where you at, brother?
East.
Oh, yeah. East. Oh, I missed!
It ain't that bad, but...
Makes a difference, though, for sure.
When I started playing this beta, I was playing, like, on the West Coast server for the longest time.
Does that make a huge difference?
I mean, it makes a little bit of a difference. Like, I can tell, but it ain't gonna stop.
Oh!
Me. Catching bodies, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Oh, it'll stop me. Dead in my tracks, bro.
I mean, I think the West Coast is like 75, and then the East Coast for me is like 52.
So oh, yeah. Yeah, I think when we looked at it, it was like 56 or something the West was, and that was the lowest for us. So.
Ooh. Come here, bitch. Oh, you about to get stabbed in the throat.
I still haven't done that yet. God damn, wait for it.
Out. Someone down.
Nice!
No.
Step through. I love it, brother.
You stay there.
That's one for the books. That looks pretty.
Many for the books.
That looks real purdy.
That's real purdy right there.
Oh, shit. He's throwing a damn smoke at me. Come on now. What do I look like?
Oh, I went down. And then I went dead.
I got something for these cockroaches. Oh shit. Bye, Felicia.
Oh! No. Dead. That boy dead.
Really didn't do much.
Yeah, but you weren't playing for that first bid either.
That was a hell of a piss. Oh shit, foundation, that's a good one.
Oh damn it, I folded on the wrong one because I'm an idiot. I'm so good at life. So super good at life, bro.
God, love me some Jameson. You know, I need some Woodford Reserve in my life, though. Oh, god damn, this is so beautiful. Ah, it's a fucking 94 proof whiskey. Fucking delicious.
It is
delicious. I used to drink fucking 114 proof. Yeah, but he's got a beard. He's got a beard.
I had a beard once a bunch of times.
Yeah.
I have one as well.
I also have one.
Jesus, I know you have one. Christ. That wizard shit going on.
Oh, demon.
Yo, they actually got a shirt, man. Have you seen
that? Yeah. Where it fucking rakes it, like, yeah, that's cool. And yeah, trap that the walk is here in Colorado. It's in Colorado Springs here. So. Yes, sir. Oh god, that was a garbage. It's a garbage toss.
Get off me. Come on, man. Oh
shit, I got put down. Dante, turn around.
Oh, God.
Don't turn around.
All right, I'm coming.
Pick me up, guy. Thank you. Thank you.
Do the things and the stuff with the healing.
Worse, sir. Yeah. Touch me.
Touch me. Hold me close.
Oh, needs. Need those.
Motherfucker. Oh, damn it. Ah. I'll take it.
Oh, went down. Bless it.
There's a lot of chaos going on.
It's a decent amount of chaos, yes. That was nice.
The final five. The final four.
Oh! Oh, missing everything! Oh my god! Yeah, I'm sure Demon will be around when Gypsy comes back. We'll all have to get together, Amy. I think Gypsy's planning on getting back here, bro, in like 2 weeks or something.
Fuck that guy.
Yeah.
Fuck!
It's cool, I guess.
It's gonna kinda suck, dude, with him moving to Ecuador and shit.
Well, he's only going there for like a month or two. Which will in turn be 3 years.
Well, yeah, he's actually not going for he's going for a year, I think.
Oh, is he? I thought he was just going to go for like maybe 3 months or so.
Well, he's got to he's got to do something where like he like every 3 months he's got to walk to the border, walk across the border, and walk back so he can stay in the country. It's weird. I think that's what he was talking about. He's not actually.
Like it resets in a sense.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Never watching you.
are you kidding me?
Playing bots makes me feel like I almost know what I'm doing sometimes. But I know, deep down inside, yeah, I know it is. That's exactly what it is.
Did we both get him? Oh, shit!
Trap, don't abandon me, bro.
Oh, fight me.
Oh!
I'm gonna lie to you, this almost feels rude.
And the sense of
kind of shit.
Yeah, well, and as I said that, I got put down, and now I'm getting kicked in my face, but.
Yep. My controller ain't worth a fuck.
Well, let's keep it that way since you're beating us by several kills, okay? Let's just keep your controller on the low end.
I've been putting time on this beta, dude.
Yeah, I saw you're like a 38 or 39 or something. Oh, God.
Oh, you want to fight?
Oh, oh my gosh.
Wow. Popping zits out here.
Take the least amount of damage. I'll take that. That's a good one for me. Usually I'm like the most deaths ever. Cheese. That's all I got for you, brother.
I
got cheese, Dad.
Remember that night we were at Candace's? We were driving.
Oh my God, yeah, dude. And they just, all she had was that cheese.
That
and so we drank that whole bottle of tequila and ate that whole thing of cheese, dude. Oh my God, yeah.
There's two worms in there.
Yeah.
Oh, you, I swallowed it,
that
you chewed
awful,
yours.
Man.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
You know, the funniest part about that story and that night is we were in a room of like a bunch of people, and we were just complaining about how awful it was, yet we kept drinking it.
Yeah.
And then everybody came over and started telling us their stories. Oh, you know, when I got drunk, I went, did this, I slept in the back of a fucking truck in the middle of Arkansas or whatever.
I got drunk and woke up in Iowa.
We gave it to them. Yeah. Yeah, then we gave it to them. They're like, oh my God, that's fucking disgusting. This is horrible. Oh, give me some.
That was,
it's the cheese part, man. I'll get that. Oh,
yeah.
That was the only thing she had in her fridge.
Cheese and tequila did not sound appetizing.
No.
I mean, we did it.
Oh, you are dead.
Oh,
you are dead.
I am not doing anything. Holy shit. Dying.
I'm about to kill somebody. Someone's about to die in about 3 seconds.
Three. I like the countdown.
Watching you. Kill him.
Oh, I went down.
Oh.
They're going to touch me inappropriately.
Oh, God.
If someone's down, then let me go ahead and help you up.
Oh, then I got drop shot in my face hole.
Holy shit.
I'm still going to look at it. Trap.
The face hole is never
no. Done. Typically not. I mean, it depends.
The That's a new one.
It just depends on what's going on. Sometimes it's nice. We're actually losing pretty bad. I'm gonna have to go like pretend that I'm not terrible at this game for a second. No, we can. Don't underestimate us, bro.
I'm about to go try hard now.
Oh my gosh, that guy took two and didn't die. Yeah, just looking at what you posted, Trap, on, I know it was on accident, but yeah, I'm actually playing through Ocarina of Time on my 3DS right now, too, and I've never actually gotten all the way through that game, so that's pretty cool.
You fucking twat.
I got him for you, but it was too late, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, that.
Oh, we might still win this. I'll take this.
No help for me, though, bro. I'm out. No more spawns.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh, that's great. Oh, that motherfucker's hurt.
Hey, someone should get the drop shot, man. That'd be cute.
Oh, God. There's another one.
Oh, should I keep watching? I like how you got... two no's in that straw poll, bro.
Oh,
of course I'm gonna click yes.
They will drop me. That's painful. They down me, dude.
Dude, I just want to point out that I was trying really hard.
I don't know if I like that. I started trying. Okay.
Okay. So now it's game on. Now it's time.
That was just boosting our kills, right? Now we got two rounds to win it, and that's it. And we're out.
About to start hurting feelings.
Oh, man. Feelings were made for hurting.
Oh, my God. That fucking piece of shit. Oh, my God. He just killed like 3-4 people.
Oh, the dude.
Holy shit.
I'm being pistol whipped to death. Why is this happening?
Wow.
Why are the boss
just happened?
What dark alley did we wander down? This is terrible.
They're like, oh, we got these little bitches.
That bot literally tried to
save you. Okay, now that was bullshit.
Not cool.
That was bullshit. That wannabe He-Man looking motherfucker.
Oh! Stop ducking your head.
Oh, God.
Yo, you gotta find the locust with the helmet. For like a fucking head or something.
Oh.
He has his own personal helmet growing on his shit.
I'm super gonna miss the Easter Bunny of Doom, man. Now that we're swarming.
What's the Easter Bunny
of Doom? Oh, he's just one of the characters, one of the Locust characters. He looked like he had a bunny hat on. It always made me laugh.
Bye, Felicia. Oh shit.
I love that the voting worked, Trap. Thanks for putting it up to a straw poll so that I had a say. I appreciate it.
Fuck you!
Yeah!
Fuck her right in the pussy.
Give it to her.
Fuck her right in the pussy.
Shit, I don't know if you're... We gotta keep it PG. I don't know if you're still streaming.
Oh, we are still streaming, but... It's late enough that
I cuss a lot.
Yeah, Demon can't control his mouth hole, so
I'm only joking. I figured if it's going on this late, it should be.
I like to say the word cunt.
I like how you just toss that out, bro. Jeez.
So much emphasis on it.
I know, man. Jeez, oh Pete. It's Dante's name that's being drugged through the mud right now. It doesn't matter. Who cares?
Yeah.
I like how you'd get your own stream and you'd be like, just G. You wouldn't even be PG.
No. I would just announce to everybody, I cuss a lot. I say really rude.
Oh, And yeah, Amy's still in here, and she doesn't like the C word, so.
Who did that, dude?
So maybe we should be nice for Amy. Yeah, bro?
Don't you tell me what to do.
Well, I'm just saying.
You ain't the boss of me.
Amy's a way better friend to me than you've ever been, Demon. I mean, I know we wrote a whole... I know we wrote, like, a lot of music together and, like, we, you know, fought bears and stuff, but...
Just because she's a girl.
Yeah. She's way better... She's way better looking than you, bro.
Girl.
I mean, I love it when our beards touch and all, but...
Yeah, I have a much better beard than she can.
Well, I mean, that is 100% accurate. Oh! Oh my goodness. Oh, I rolled and got pinned in the corner.
Oh, shotgun battle.
Don't you sort of wish war was really like this, where, like, dudes would just run around in a circle and shoot at each other with shotguns?
Oh, dude, that's totally saved you. That was awesome.
That dude, he kicked me right in the fucking head and nothing happened.
It didn't register because my fucking saw blades were up there beforehand, dude. It saved you.
Good shit. I saw him kick me in the fucking dough piece and nothing happened, but he got saw in half, so... That's pretty cool.
Demon's always behind you with the saw, bro.
That didn't sound too good.
No, that's how it is, bro. It's, my whole life has been like that. Right behind me with the saw. It's gross.
Yep.
So just deep right inside me. Ugh. Hey, I'm a level 10. Look, guys. Hanging out.
I can't actually see your level.
Can't see anybody. I think I'm about to get 40, dude.
God damn. I want to play that much. I just want to get to 20s just so I can get the fucking shit I'm supposed to get.
It's weird when you pop over to the stream. You don't like hear yourself talking.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to have to back out of this mess.
I just ate a whole bunch of cheese. Just want to point that out. Mmm, cheese.
Sounds good.
That don't sound good, man.
It's beer. It's
the birds
beer and cheese.
Oh, suck a dick.
Nobody tells me how to live my life, not even myself. Well, that makes sense coming from you.
To myself once.
What's that?
Where that got me.
Trap, that's ridiculous, bro. That's sort of like the story where Phaser, took the drill and ripped out all of his brother's hair or whatever with it. Or a whole bunch of it. That's a good story, too.
That's funny. Bye, Felicia.
Where's that torque boat? Where's that torque boat? Ah. Oh, I got too excited.
Oh, kill him. I'm stunned.
Trying to. I got stunned.
I couldn't shoot him.
Is Porky the Pig laugh? Yes. What are you up to tonight, Jay Dilly?
Oh, shit.
How's
that's not good.
How's life in your hood? Oh, I got the wrong gun up. I got so excited I ran in there and I'm an idiot. Yeah, I didn't switch the shoddy. I just was trying. Yeah, well, I tried at that point, but it was too late. I'd already pulled the trigger. Oh, it hurts me. Hurts me. That's cool, Jay. Oh!
Taking that bitch. Oh!
Oh, I just got kicked in the face. Jay Dilly, thanks for the follow, man. Thanks for joining the F and Savages. I appreciate it. Oh, yeah. I could hear it through the other stream. That's fantastic. Shovel Knight, baby.
I hear some techno coolness.
It's the Shovel Knight theme, man. That's probably my favorite game of all time.
Are the Beard family? Yeah, yes we are, sir.
Easy Top. Beard fam. Puerto Vita.
Asking me at work when I'm gonna shave my beard, and I'm like, I don't think I am.
And you're like,
dude, they asked me about my hair, man. That shit pisses me off.
Oh, dude, I got long hair too.
I got long fucking hair, bro. They're always like, when are you gonna cut your hair? I'm like, fuck off.
Yep.
Chilling. I know I sound like you probably know it's probably me, but I just.
Nah, dude. You good, bro. You fit in just fine, bro. Don't worry about it.
You're good, man.
Oh, shit. I just.
Wow.
I super exploded. I did not expect that. Demon, just backing everybody up with a saw. I love it.
Oh,
I got there, but just a second too late. Yeah. Yeah, I've been liking the beta so far, man. To me, it seems more consistent than the other games as far as, like, the Saw and the Nasher go.
Nasher, yeah.
You know, I respect that, too, dude. I feel like the Lancer has a little more power in this one, so it's
kind of... Well, we're straight-up Lancer whores, bro. I buy these games to chainsaw the shit out of people. So when, like, the Lancer's not working with crap, that bums me out, man. Like... But, yes, I don't know where else I was going with that.
The Lancer in this one is way more steady. It is way more steady, bro. You can actually get some kills with it.
Yeah, just like that. I just put that dude down. That felt nice. Made me feel good. Inside.
I mean, I don't know why people get mad about it either, too. I mean, it's a huge fucking gun in the game. It should be great.
It's the whole, yeah, it's like the reason why they made this game, bro. Oh, sorry. Gank that shit. Oh, there we go.
Sawed him in half. Alright. Y'all got a handle up here. I see you, fat twin.
Cool. Damn it,
oh,
dude.
Not like this.
I got torque bow from that fucking dude. Wow. It's crazy.
Oh, I was being too aggressive. Oh, I got torqued as soon as I stood up. I have played Ultimate Edition, and yeah, man, I just can't freaking get into it, bro. Like, as much as I've tried to play the online and stuff, the Lancer doesn't do anything. The Nasher's too crazy.
Yo, man, Ultimate Edition is the shit.
It was good. I did like it. I'm a gearhead though. But
yeah, same here, man.
Except
for Judgment, fuck that.
Oh, no, that doesn't count.
Just put that out there, yeah.
We played it just to get, do it, see what it was about.
Same here, yeah. No. I played it because it was a Gears game, and I was just
exactly.
I just didn't think that, the Lancer and shit worked the same as the original Gears, though. Like, that's the thing that bothers me. That's what bothers me about it.
The whole switching the gun was different.
Yeah.
That fucking threw me off. I was like, this is not Call of Duty, man.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Gears of Duty?
Exactly.
Gears of Duty. I felt like it was easing in. Gears of Duty. That's a good one, man.
I don't want to be the girl. Make me the girl. I don't want a slouchy. Yes.
I've got a slouchy on. I'm so hot.
He might be one of my favorite characters. Just cause, like, when do you ever see a fat guy just rolling around in there, fucking people up?
I would say Thai, but he was kind of, he was Hawaiian.
Samoan, yeah.
Yeah, they're just big as fuck naturally.
He couldn't help it.
I've got a glandular problem.
My thyroid.
Oh, I just straight missed it and got chainsawed because I'm an idiot.
Oh, someone's down. I am there to help. And you're dead.
And you're dead. Sorry.
Kyle, thanks for hopping in with us tonight, man. Thanks for playing with us. We appreciate it, bro.
Yeah, dude.
Hey, no problem, man. This is pretty dope. Honestly, I just, like, made a Twitch account today. Just, like, fucks with it. But it's pretty cool. I was really just looking for a team to play with, man. It's just boring by yourself.
Yeah, it can be. I agree. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
I just haven't been able to play real consistently. That's my problem. That's why, like, I'm such a low level. Like, I'd love to play. It just hasn't been happening. That's kind of why we're just dicking.
Playing this mode right here is fun as hell.
Oh, yeah, it's fun just running through shit, man.
Relax and play and actually have fun. I just get annoyed with the other shit.
I hate the wall bounce and shit. That's what drives me nuts, so this is fun for me. Oh, I know, it's not, yeah. So I've actually really appreciated that, too. I just feel like gears should be heavy. These are fucking 300-pound men with 80-pound armor. You should be bouncing off shit. Like, or not bouncing off shit. You should hit walls and stick, you know what I mean? So, hey, what's up, Jay Stone? Yeah, give us just a minute, brother.
Oh, God.
We got like maybe 6-7 minutes and we'll be done with this match. I don't know if, I think the teams are full right now. We're just playing bots too, brother. We're just sticking around, so.
Oh, someone having a melee battle.
Dude, Demon, thank you for the save, brother.
Sawed him in half on his knees.
Yeah, give us like another 5 minutes and we'll be done with this match and then we'll get you in, Jay Stone. What's your gamer tag and I'll hit you up as soon as we're done. Or shoot me a message and I'll hit you up from that, either way. My gamer tag is effing Dante Savage, just like it says on the camera. Oh, I'm getting shot up so bad. Oh, I'm getting kicked.
Bro.
Domestic violence.
They got boom, dude. Y'all better watch out. Not for long. They're fucking dead. They're not.
Something about a chick breaking a humanoid's neck, man. That just, wow. That does it for me. That's hot. Oh, gross. All right, brother. We will hit you up as soon as this game's over. Probably like 5 minutes or so, maybe less. Oh, we'll get you in after this.
Oh, I'm about to shit. This boom shot, dude. Man, go
nice.
To sleep. Who's
nice.
Next? Who is next?
Amy. It was just a figure of speech, or something. Oh, gross! I thought I did that. I did not.
Oh, shit. Get out of my face. Oh, who's next?
Oh, I just screwed up my reload so bad.
Thirds. I want the fixes.
Oh, you dirty
bastard. Kyle, get everybody. Get them all.
I'm out here. There's a fourth. He looked at me funny.
I'm just going to stand here and watch Kyle. I'm not even going to get into cover.
Shit. I have no ammo. Yeah.
You sort of ruined my moment. I was just going to stand there and watch you, and then you went and died. Man, I'm not blaming you, but... but you just spoiled everything for me.
Bullets, it was just kind of like, it was awful. I don't know how I wanted to end it.
Whoa!
Wanted to be more dramatic. It was just like, oh, lack of bullets.
Saws up for everybody.
Oh,
yeah. Strangulate.
I will take
shit on him.
I will check him out, Jay Dilly. I will check him out for sure. Plus, he's got a cool name. And I am not a pro. And I am terrible. Oh, my beer's empty.
Oh.
Yeah. Hot the breeze.
That's why I bought this cooler.
That's why I buy drugs.
Wait, what? Demon.
Wait, sorry.
Yeah, I think you did. Let's all right. I gotta figure out how to type words. Do you guys understand letters? Yeah, I play the division, and yeah, there's been some changes, but I really only play like every Saturday because I play with Demon and my dad, actually, and that's about the only chance I ever really get to play is every Saturday, so I'm not even very far. I'm not even quite a 30 yet.
I heard the division's just like Gears, dude.
Sort of.
It's like Gears mixed with Borderlands, strangely enough.
There you go.
That's kind of weird.
It's an interesting mix.
I play both of them. I play Borderlands. That was kind of different.
Well, because it's all like just the picking up all the guns and just shooting people a shit ton of times before they die, all that kind of stuff. So. Oh, that's cool, brother. Don't worry about it. Yeah. Even if you were a newbie, it wouldn't matter to us, man. It don't matter at all. Hey, Demon. I'm just standing here. I'm gonna run up. I'm gonna take a piss real quick. I'll be right back. So if I'm just standing here, that's why. Somebody else come stand in front of my camera. Wait, nobody else lives here.
You want me to wait? Okay, he's gone.
I mean, I could definitely take over and talk on your stream and all that if you like.
Oh, yeah, dude, we could all talk.
Yo, this is O Smile coming to you live at approximately 3:37 in the morning where I'm at.
Holy shit,
it's fucking early.
Like 2:40 over here.
That's not really different, dude.
Not really. Only an hour.
It's kind of the same. Nah, man, I live in North Carolina, right on the coast, dude.
Oh, okay.
Right at the beach.
Nice. Yeah, I visited out there last year during winter, but it was still nice.
Yeah, man, I don't know. I just enjoy living on the coast. It's cool.
What's going on? Can't I do anything?
Can't hear you. You know, it's kind of weird. I'm on this, like, Twitch shit, but I can hear myself talking through the stream.
Yeah.
It's kind of blowing my mind.
Yeah, it's crazy, huh? Takes a second to get used to.
Oh no.
For some reason.
Oh no.
Is there any way to snap without a mic? I was trying to figure that out.
Take a screenshot?
Nah, like, you know when you have a Kinect, you can say, you know, Xbox, snap that or something. It will, like, pull it over to the side. It's not really, like, your main screen, but it's, like, a side thing, you know?
Gotcha, yeah.
I have my Kinect somewhere else, but I...
You double tap your guide, and then you go down to the bottom option and go over and select, because that the bottom option is snap an app, and you pick what you want over on the side.
Okay, okay. See, that's what I was looking for, right there.
Yeah.
You said double tap the little button.
Double tap your guide, and then the bottom option is the snap, so. And I'm just screaming at you in the stream for some reason. Jesus Christ, I'm so mean. God, I'm so aggressive. I have no idea what's wrong with me.
Yeah, I gotta back out of this mess, man. That shit was crazy. It's just weird having all that stuff opened up at once. It's like, you got the game opened up and that shit. Nah, I'm good to go now. I got that shit.
I don't know what's going on, but I can't start the match.
You're letting all of us down.
The error has occurred.
No, I mean, it won't let me start the match for whatever reason. Like, it just let me. It only lets me go to co-op team deathmatch. That's it. It's the only option it gives me. It won't let me do anything else. Like, it won't let me do anything, period. Oh, God, it feels so horrible.
Oh, that's not good, man.
Yeah, no, I know. It's not working.
This is it. This is where it ends.
This is journey's over, bro. Journey's over. We had a good run, brother, but we're done. We are. You just left. You're like, does this work? Because I'm out.
I know I left. No, I know I left. I left on purpose. Okay. You get everybody in, and then I'll try and...
See. Wait, what are we doing?
Okay, sorry. There we go.
Xbox, open that.
So, join that is what I'm going to do, right?
I still did.
Yes, sir.
I did not get an invite, okay. So.
We got J-Stone here. Well, you don't...
I don't know why. I don't know why you hate me so much that you won't invite me.
I invited the whole goddamn...
I just realized your shit said heathen demon.
Yes, sir. Alright. Oh, that works good. Alright.
Lame. Get your act together, demon. We are professionals.
Drunk, dude. I'm better when I'm drunk. You know that.
I do know that.
I played blackout drunk, drinking a whole bottle of Jack Daniels, and I was fucking phenomenal.
Yeah, but you don't remember it. Yeah, exactly.
I go based on what you guys told me. You guys said I did awesome.
Yeah, you were pretty good that night. Back of the face, yep.
Back of the face.
Kyle, did you get booted?
Oh, shit. Did you
that's
get
a negative Ghost Rider.
Okay, good.
Okay.
I feel like I'm still
I don't see.
Yeah, you just weren't.
Is there something I don't know?
You're just not in at the moment.
That's not good. Are y'all in a match?
Yeah.
See, I'm still at the loading screen.
Well, maybe they'll toss you in here in a minute.
Synchronizing connection. Oh, no, wait, I got 3 seconds on. Hold on.
All right, cool. Let us know if you do get it.
It's giving me good luck right now, so I should be
good. Oh, shit.
Someone got saw in half, so I think I'm in.
Yeah, Jay Dilly, the idea is a lot like Destiny, yeah. I played a little bit of Destiny, too, so like this, it's the same kind of idea, yeah.
You know, I heard that get not, you know, trying to fend or anything. I heard that game was trash. Dude.
The Division? It's both ways, man.
No, I was talking about Destiny.
Oh, Destiny? Yeah, like, Destiny, a buddy of mine bought it for me and was like, you're playing this with me, and I said, okay. So that was basically what happened. I played...
I mean, I would try it out if someone just fucking...
Well, that was me, too. He, like, when it first came out, I was like, Wait, Demon, I just got your invite. Legit, dude. Like, it just popped. I just got another one. Those are the probably the ones from 4 hours ago when we first started.
Probably.
Fucking Microsoft. My A button jams sometimes, so I'll just fucking fire like fucking.
Yeah. Oh, I ganked that shit. Somebody went down.
Go to sleep.
Go to sleep.
Shh.
Go to sleep.
He was eyeballing me, funny.
Shh. It's okay.
It's okay.
You're gonna be okay here. Just go to sleep. Okay. Just go to sleep. It's okay. We're all friends here. You can relax. Go to sleep.
We're all friends. It's okay. You're in a safe
place. This is your safe place.
Yeah.
I'll get shot. This is not a safe place. Get the fuck out of here. Who just destroyed that?
Oh shit!
Oh, God, I can't kill Q. I know. Oh shit! Yeah. Oh fuck! I wanted to do the fucking finisher. Oh.
Get out of here! He tried to show you something. Saw that shit.
You got the drop shot, Demon?
I sure do.
If I put somebody down, they're all yours, cause that's. Oh, that guy just died. I apologize.
That shit. Hold on, hey, down somebody.
I mean, it was good, but
got his head cracked. That was nice. Trying to down. All right, over here. I'm not gonna. Hey, this is a perfect one.
Concentrated lancer fire. There you go. Oh, yeah.
Do it. Oh, this game. Awesome. Fucking do it.
Good times.
Nice. That's one for the
books. That shit too.
Just one dude left.
There's another Terry coming.
There's only one Terry. Technically, there's one Terry left. And we must Drax that sclout.
Yep.
There we go.
That shit fucking kills me, dude. Yeah, that's the funniest clown feels.
Oh yeah, it's just ridiculous. How his hair is cut into a hat. It's just so silly, man.
Oh, shit. That's good you know that.
Jay Stone wants to know if we can go online next, which we can. We're just going to be terrible, but yeah, we can definitely go online. I blame it all on Demon if we go online. He's fucking drunk.
You.
Oh.
I'm drunk.
Oh
that boy dead.
That boy dead right there.
I'm being shot from somewhere. Where the fuck am I being shot from?
Oh. There we go. Little bit of terror there. Hi, Amy.
Got one of my sides.
Spine tingler.
How are things? Things are good. We got a guy trying to roll roll behind, Demon.
Fuck you.
Oh my God. So much terror.
I have yet to get that.
Oh.
I love that. Oh, God.
Hey,
so
the
good.
Fuck out of here. Was not about to let a body.
Oh, shit. I got put
could
down.
Do
what
it.
The fuck just happened?
Oh, come here.
Ha! He just rolled back into it. It was hot.
Catch the hands. Oh, I'm getting shot. This ain't good.
Just saw up. There's only one guy left.
Dead in 4 o'clock.
That boy dead.
Oh. Jay Stone wants to go online, Demon. You want to back us out and we'll actually shoot it. Okay. We'll shoot at real people and get shit on, and then he'll be like, wow, we should not have done this, and then...
Oh, yeah, we're about to get shit
on. Yes, sir. Let's do it.
That is about
it. Let's fucking do it.
The Ancients or whatever. It's a Warcraft 3 mod. I know that, but I've never actually watched anybody play.
I hear a lot about it, dude, but I really never.
Yeah, I'm not
partake.
Not the person to ask, really, but yeah.
It seems like a PC game.
Oh, it is. Like yeah, it is for sure. Yeah. Jay Stone, thanks for hanging out with us tonight, man. Thanks for playing games with us and stuff. We appreciate it.
Oh, we got someone from the whole stream, huh?
Yeah.
Honestly, dude, I was just like going from channel to channel looking for someone to play with, dude. Because everybody's like, oh, no, we got a full squad. And, oh, fuck off. I'm like, damn.
And you were like, who are these two douchebags? Let's see what they're up to.
No, I'm not even joking, dude. Someone actually, like, banned me from their, like, account or something, dude.
Wow.
I don't know why, but, yeah, man.
Well, you are pretty...
I got, like, a message, like, you are never allowed to come or leave a message or something. It's a shit, man.
You are pretty aggressive, bro. I've been meaning to talk to you about it. Like...
I try to keep it to, like, a minimum. Pretty wild.
Yeah, we're going to have to ask you to tone it down just a tiny bit, bro. I don't think we can handle all this. Jay Stone, I'm going to need you to carry the entire team since you are the one who requested that we go here.
Oh, yeah, if you request it online, dude, you better...
Gotcha.
Going to have to bring it, bro.
Oh, hey, buddy. Whoa. How's it going? Heard your voice finally.
We got quiet because we want to hear you talk again.
Oh, that's so sweet. You know.
Sounds good, Trap. If you start streaming tomorrow, man, I'll be sure to hop on, brother.
Later, Trap.
Oh no, he's still in here. He's gonna be streaming BioShock tomorrow, yeah. Oh, I got shot in the back of my face. It was more the side of my face. Not like it'll help much, but if you stream tomorrow, Trap Ball, I'll host you on my channel too. Just hit me up when you start to stream or something and we'll... make that happen.
Oh, nice. Who was that?
That was me, bro.
Savage. Beautiful.
I'm wearing my lady pants right now.
Mm, even in this
look pretty good in them, man. Not gonna lie.
Hey, I'm in
there. I like that dark hair.
Oh, gosh. Oh, drop shotted.
Wow.
Oh, it's happening. Yeah, it's in the...
He's sticking it in the back of my head. Oh.
It's in the back of your face.
I'm not going to lie, dude. It felt good a little bit.
Oh, man.
I didn't know what the back of the face felt like.
Till then?
Yep.
Dude, I can't be much better than that, Trap. Jay Stone, I appreciate that you're bringing it. Yeah, oh yeah, we're shooting at actual people.
Oh, shit.
That's why I immediately pooped my pants when we started playing.
I've seen swarms. one, so I thought it was still like a bot match.
They just haven't filled the game up yet. There are a couple bots in here still.
Are you fucking kidding me? That shit was wild.
No, I'm serious. I actually pooped my pants. Nah, it's cool, bro.
I've shit myself once.
Oh, good times.
So it's cool. I mean, we all do it.
It's a natural part of life,
bro. That shit happens, bro.
Literally.
Yeah, no pun intended.
Oh.
Intended.
Oh, Christ, let's kill these bitches. Oh, you're dead.
Oh, there was some that boy. He's seriously dead.
Someone got sawed now, too, over here.
I'm. I can be boring if you guys want. If that's what you're getting at. If you need me to be boring, I can start.
Oh, we actually won. Holy shit.
Dante is not boring. Who's Steve boring?
What do you mean boring?
Oh, we're just talking. We're just talking to the chat. I'm just being an idiot.
Oh, I forgot about that shit.
I told you guys that I had y'all.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Oh, shit.
Good work, J Stone.
The head.
I find it weird that people are like listening to me.
Play every single good award.
Nice.
What's up, buddy?
I forgot you. I just forget you're streaming.
All school, brother. Do what you... Just don't worry about it, man. And then we'll make fun of you later when we watch the video again.
Sweet.
You know, it's no, it's no big deal. Go team. Amy, you know I wasn't worked up.
Oh my god.
Come on, dear.
Ooh, go to sleep. You are stupid sitting there.
Demon, I'm headed your way, brother, but it looks like stuff's happening over by you, and I don't want to go over there.
A lot of shit. You right there?
But yeah, that's me. I'm a lady. He's a lady. Oh, I missed. Oh, I straight missed and got torpedoed. Jay Dilly, don't judge, brother. Yeah, I'm out of tea right now.
Oh. These bots are crazy. Ah,
I got shot. Man, I wish I quit coughing.
They gods at this game.
Yeah, I know. They do stuff they shouldn't be able to.
I love, like...
They just blonde fire and the crap out of me.
The Carmine, like, looking one way, shooting the other.
No!
Oh, don't shoot me anymore.
Oh,
no!
They just turn around.
No! Don't
and
touch me.
Brody running, right? Fucking ridiculous.
But it's empty. It's empty, see? My teacup is empty.
Why the fuck do I have a hand person? This shit is long time. Why does
Spawn? Oh.
So good that first round.
Because you could swap the Nasher for a hammer if you switch between rounds or whatever. Oh, Dilly, I'm just kidding, brother.
I mean, I know that, but I don't know.
You're going to have a really hard time hurting my feelings for any reason, bro. I've just decided to continue playing like we're playing bots, and it's only not...
I have been.
Yeah, someone got to hook me with a Nasher, bro.
If I could find something to... Oh, I just got dated like a punk.
Hey, anybody else see this hand? Oh, my God.
Kill. I should actually watch one of the people that's in our room, huh? J Stone, Demon.
Yeah,
Made me proud, brother. Oh, so gross. Yeah, see, doesn't seem like that works so much better. Like, you could just go up and blast people like you're supposed to be able to.
Yeah.
I've, in this beta, I have very rarely run up on somebody and not been able to just straight murk them with the Nasher. Where normally I'd blast them in the back three times, they turn around and roll and pop me, and my head explode, and I'd cry. I'd break my game in half and melt it down and make a shiv and stab myself in the neck.
Holy shit.
It gets dark over here, bro.
He got deep.
That definitely real escalated.
Quick. Yeah, I apologize. I've got some issues.
Oh, shit. I thought someone was protecting
me. You better crawl the fuck out of there. Oh, man.
Nope, there was three guys right there. Oh, was I by myself? I didn't even fucking know.
Crawl out of there, man.
Chase Stone, since you're in first position, thanks for playing with us.
Try hard. Talk about myself. I'm gonna have to get
trying to win this war.
Yeah, single-handedly, whatever it takes, right?
He ain't even worried about the battle. He just said the fuck.
Yeah, he's like, this is the.
All these Carmines behind me.
Yeah.
That's a shit. Carmine.
That almost.
You in the wrong game.
That almost hurt my feelings. All those headshots I've been getting. Oh, I just got drop shotted. I forget about that weapon, man. That thing is brutal, dude. The drop shot, like, I just don't expect it.
Oh, shit. Honestly, dude, I forget about it, too, man. I don't ever go looking for that shit.
I do. I like it. It's my new mortar.
I just take cover thinking I'm safe.
It's a beast-ass gun, dude. It's fucking awesome.
Oh god, me and this dude just downed each other.
I never think about the special weapon, unless it's grenades, dude. Oh my god, dude.
Kyle, I'm right beside you, brother.
Oh god, that's so good.
Somebody want to pick me a taste, guys?
Oh,
yeah.
I didn't even see you, dude.
I was just down there crying, it's cool. Oh, gross! Your head just exploded all over my body, I don't know who I am. Oh, got another one. Oh my gosh.
Who the fuck did that happen to? I just saw someone bust a grate and get their ball. I gotta stop fucking
down. Jay Stone, we're gonna need you to pick it up, brother. We're gonna need you to step up. Okay? I need you to get like 9 more kills right now.
Keith Stone.
Oh, I just got smoked. Ah.
I could do that. I just need y'all to stop wasting all the lives.
It's taking all the lives away? Alright, brother, I'll try and pick it up.
Don't get cocky, motherfucker.
I will waste all the lives I want to waste. Just need some time to do some merc work.
Oh my god. I got triples here.
Oh, I knew it. When the second shot didn't kill him, I was donezo.
Fuck. Shit, I was trying to go back.
I knew when I heard that beeping, dude, I knew I was fucking done.
I think that dude dropped the drop shot right here too. One shot. Do you want it?
I would take it.
Oh, Demi.
Fuck yeah. Who's about to
drop? I'll drop it just for poops and grids because you guys are all excited.
Hey, don't you pick. Oh, shit. I see you, Stone. I mean, I know you heard. He's going to waste the bullet. He just wasted the bullet.
I never used it before.
Yeah, you got to hold it down, bro.
Dude.
You gotta hold it down until it like flies over the top of somebody and then let it go. I always F it up too, cause oh, so much fuck. Stone, you got two behind you.
Oh my god, no.
I got those two dudes.
Kill him, kill him, kill him.
Wow.
Demon, I'm gonna take. Well, no, I'm gonna.
Who's this like four of them chasing me? I was chasing this one dude, and I turned around with three bottles.
I have no revives. I'm such a great teammate.
Oh my god, they're fucking planting grenades. Fuck
that. I'll work on the sinus blaster, Amy. Thanks.
I was expecting big things for myself. Until the
plant grenade showed up. Demon, we got some dudes on the left. Bro. Yeah. Yep, 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 yep.
Oh, y'all got this.
Bring it.
I wish I could go to fucking ghost camera, dude. Help y'all out, but shit.
Oh, shit, I went down.
Oh, I just got punked like a bitch.
I mean, I'm wondering why.
Dilly, I mean, I appreciate it.
I only had a sniper on.
But we were terrible.
Oh, man, that sucks.
We totally didn't witness your game plan beforehand. Where are we voting, boys? Foundation? Foundation. That's where I voted.
I can dig it.
Doo doop doop doo. It's good playing with you guys. Thanks for hopping in with us. We really appreciate it. I mean, it's good to hang out with some cool dudes who are willing to play. And if not, go screw yourselves. That's my motto. Man, I wish I could get rid of this cough. Yeah.
That actually sounds about right.
I've been playing since Gears 1, 2, since the day it launched. Doesn't mean I'm any good. Gears is definitely one of my favorite series, but by the time they hit Judgment, I started like kind of losing focus, so I'm really hoping good things for this game. We got two or three coming in. Oh, God bless it. I got freaking hit with a grenade. They got torque bow. Looks like there's three of them back there. Torque. What's up, Dilly? You just screamed at me, bro. I just got to make time to actually leave the basement and go make tea, if that's the case. Where are you running to?
Shit. Forgot I was swarmed.
Oh. God damn it. How'd that lady get behind us after... I don't even understand what's going on anymore.
We are getting waxed on,
bro. Wow, one shot down.
No, we're actually winning, man. We gotta
win. We're even.
This time.
Guys, look, they're all right there. We got one back at Torque Bow. Actually on Torque Bow right now.
Fuck your smoke.
Oh, shit. Oh, boom shot me. Bless it. Yeah, Judgment was terrible, brother. Demon and I played through the campaign and stuff just because we had to, but... Like, I could not get into the multiplayer. Cog, yeah, exactly. Cog versus Cog. What's that all about, man? Like, it just totally ruined the multiplayer aspect.
Yeah, I agree with that too, man. I don't know what the fuck they did with Judgment, but whatever.
And
it was.
They made and the lead character.
Everybody was Baron. What was that all about?
I mean,
I can't kill that guy. Yeah, but when you...
That wasn't even what I was heard about, dude. I was just heard about all the
when others. You only get, like, six or eight multiplayer characters and everybody ends up being Baird, and so all you hear is Baird running around the whole time, you can't tell who's, like if an enemy's on coming at you or whatever. That shit drove me nuts, man.
See, I didn't play the multiplayer. I mean, I gave it, like, a few games, but story mode, I played that.
The controls were too effed up to, like, even make it make sense, though.
Fucking why to change your gun, dude? Fuck.
Oh, I'm doing terrible, guys. I got too worked up about Judgment. Now I'm just screwing up.
Yeah, I can't focus. Me, stop talking about that.
I'm all shaky.
Fucking hell.
Like, God.
I can't focus right now. It's just you, guy, that's not on our team.
Yeah, that's Judgment's the only one that we didn't beat on Insane together, right, Demon? Because we didn't do it on Insane, right? We just beat it like on Hardcore or whatever, just to beat it, right? Because I just couldn't get into it. The switching guns just killed me, man. Like,
yeah.
Three straight games of it being one way, and then you change it on me. It makes me vomit in my mouth. Yeah, and I'm out of cough drops down here too, Mrs. Duke. Sorry that I keep ruining everyone's ear holes with my coughing. I'm on week two. It's got to be going away at some point, right?
Not when you got the HIV.
Oh, the HIV? My immune system's all low? Bummer.
Yep.
Oh, I just ran in and took that. Somebody better kill that man. Because I just ran in there and was like, let me take this shot to the face. I don't think I have any mints down here.
Oh, shit, I got torqued.
You know, and like, oh, God bless it, I got grenaded. Yeah, like, people can fly, like, they super screwed up Judgment. But I thought Bulletstorm was fantastic. That game was super fun. I really had high hopes when they took over. And I just think they totally screwed it, man. I need to stop screaming at people. I can't control it. Guys, I'm 1-7. I'm gonna just stand back here and wait for you guys to do stuff and then sort it out from there.
That's good. Oh shit. Motherfucker. JD's ran up on me like just popped in the dome.
Kyle, you got one behind you.
Yeah.
Oh, 1v1. Oh, finally get a kill, and I had to go 1-1.
Oh, you little bitch.
You. Yeah, that's kind of what we've been hoping for, too, Dilly. Like, we've been thinking that with him on board, maybe they've got a chance of pulling it back. Oh, God bless it.
He got got no legs. Oh, god damn it, I got no head.
Oh, god bless it. We already lost one round? It means we gotta get after it. Kyle, you still there, man? Did your mic die?
God damn it, dude. I'm fucking talking to y'all with my mic. I swear, dude.
I got blasted.
Yeah, I know. I couldn't hear
you. Well, yeah, you just went dead all of a sudden, so that's why I was like...
I'm talking to you, and all of a sudden you're like, hey, Kyle, what's up? I'm like, damn, I'm talking to you. I look down.
I just decided that, like, 2 minutes ago, 3 minutes ago, you hated us, and we're like, just nah, we're out.
Nah, bro, I talk. You know, when I fucking heard you say, like,
I just want to point out that I went 2-10 just as like an inspirational round to the other team. I wanted them to be like, hey, you know, we can actually do this against these guys. And now that they've got that false hope, I'm going to move in and turn the mutilation to 10. Let's do this. I'm not. That was all a lie. But it felt good. It felt good to say. I don't know why, but after every game, it shows me Kyle's stats from the last game and no one else's. You can actually see it on the stream. Like, every game, it shows me his stats. Like, hey, he's better than you. Well, that's rude.
Yeah,
my stats are worth looking at.
Hey, what's up, Shane Destroyer? How you doing tonight, brother?
Shane Destroyer.
Thanks for stopping by the channel. We appreciate it. Nice. Stone, I'm right behind you. I expect you to keep me alive this entire time. Oh! Nades. Oh my god. Oh, that got, that was too intense for my face. What happened? I hate it when the chick that kills you, I can't murder. Oh, I've been wanting to watch The Hateful Eight, Shade Destroyer. I been wanting to check that out really bad, man. Yeah, I haven't got to watch that yet. Oh, I got ran up on.
Nah, but The Hateful Eight, that shit was good. I recommend it.
Yeah, well,
it was good.
Quentin Tarantino,
yeah.
It was like
watching
one of my
Django.
Oh, dude, I love anything Tarantino does, man. I'll watch anything, but I just haven't had a chance to check it out yet.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Oh, my God, what am I doing? What game is this?
Whoa.
What game are we playing, guys?
It's not Fallout.
Is this Fallout? Why is it... Why am I not going into VATS? What's going on here?
My VATS.
Yeah, I keep trying to, like, you know, go in and, like, headshot him, but it's not letting me. What's happening, guys?
Bro, I have Fallout, too. That shit, I don't know. That game is all those.
I love all those games, man. I played all the Fallouts from early on, bro. Oh, that's...
Yo, Skyrim was...
Well, I played like Fallout 1 and 2 before. Oh, yeah. Played Fallout and stuff before Bethesda even took it over, man. I loved all those games. Oh, Jace, don't bounce. He was like, just decided he hate us, maybe?
left?
No, he's still in the game. It just the party killed him. And
I heard him say go home, so maybe he was ready to bounce.
Yeah, I don't know. And I don't know, Trap. I don't know how much money's a lot in there. I mean, I just any money at all is good in there, pretty much. We got one guy left. Please, for the love of all that's holy, don't let him kill all of us.
Hey, beat him to death.
Though. Beat that man. Beat that man. Switch to your pistol and punch it. You switch to your pistol. Switch to your pistol. Yeah. Let's all stick together and hate this mother as much as we can when we find him. What's up, Shane Destroyer? Thanks for joining me at the Savage, brother. We appreciate it, man.
I feel like I should, you know, start thanking people for joining.
Yeah, because you're pretty much carrying all this. Everybody's just joining the channel to watch you, Kyle.
Hey, thanks for joining the Dante Savage stream. Thanks for joining. Represent.
Yeah, I know. I need a. I. There's some setting. Your eyes are bleeding because it's so loud. Yeah. I need to turn it down. It's set up in another thing, and I'm an idiot. Oh, that's cool, bro. Go ahead and take some time to change the drawers after pooping yourself. That's fine. I just try to make sure everybody's awake, so I have the Shovel Knight theme cranked to 1,000. When people follow, everyone wakes up.
Oh, shit, yo.
It is a celebration.
Fuck me up.
Celebration.
Oh. Ooh, great.
That's a gross analogy, and I like it.
Hey. Makes sense, though.
It does.
Aww. You ever pop a zit and it crunches?
Aw. Oh, good, it crunches? Disgusting.
I don't mean to be foul, but I'm just saying, kind of resembles somebody in this game.
No, dude, you just ruined... You ruined everything, bro. I'm gonna turn Shovel Knight down just a little bit because everybody keeps being like, it's ruining everyone's life. Sound options. We'll turn the volume down to 50%.
Plus 10. My fault. I don't know. I didn't mean to steal that kill, but definitely. Oh, shit.
All right. Yeah, turn that down a little bit. Maybe if we get another follower, it won't murder everyone's ear holes. It should still be exciting, don't get me wrong.
I feel like we're probably the most interesting. Everybody else is fucking boned.
Just a bunch of sad people out there.
I don't know if you looked at the other ones, dude, but they are sorry, bro. I checked out a few before I hopped into this one, man. And they were pretty sorry.
I did not look at anything.
There was one guy, dude. I was about damn depressed. Fucking play this game, man. It was awful. I had to talk to that dude. Motherfucker was sorry.
We were just concentrating more on drinking beer instead of, like, playing the game. Because I feel like that's an important part.
I fucking ran out of there, dude.
Well, come on over, bro.
Yeah, man, West Coast.
Yeah. Well, we're more Rocky Mountain.
God fucking damn it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I had to do a whole bunch of gross stuff to people, and I got blood in my eyes. I don't know what's happening. Come at me, bro. It was a bot. I wanted to talk shit so bad. It was a bot.
Oh, there's only two people left.
They're both actual peoples, though, which means they're dangerous.
I threw a grenade at one. Marker, you see it. I got it. Oh, she's fucked.
Where'd she go?
I don't know, disappeared. Smoke chaos, buddy. Smoke chaos.
It's just the one chick left, so, you know, let's sort that out, guys. I'm gonna be the one who dies, I can feel it. She's down the middle.
Good job.
Well done.
Good job.
Well done, team. Just wanna throw this out here, a little go team. Go team.
It's appreciated, man.
Yeah.
We all like to hear it.
Yeah, you know, I just want you guys to feel good about yourselves. I don't know. Is the beta? The beta's not even still closed, is it? We got into the beta for having the Gears Ultimate Edition for. That's why we're.
It's still exclusive till Monday.
Oh, is it? Oh, I thought it was opened up now.
Actually.
Yeah.
It is open up technically.
So that's why. That's why we got in early, but I didn't even actually get to play much. I've only played one other time before this, so.
Yeah, bro, I actually got in on the 18th.
Dante.
Pretty dope.
Yes, bro.
Dante.
Yes.
Have you trimmed your beard?
Just a little bit on the sides, that's it.
Ah. That's too bad.
Why is that?
Because you should just stop touching it.
Well, no, it's so that it grows out. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. Look at the camera.
I'm looking at you.
It's so that it does. It's so that it does this.
Hold on. Let me make my camera larger.
Yeah, make that shit bigger.
Something happened. I need an invite.
Oh, let's hop out, bro. Jay Stone left too. It looks like. Demon, you hopping out?
Yeah, I'm bringing you guys with me. That was good. I'm sorry, I was watching the beard moment.
It's important. I'm glad you took time.
Yeah. Oh, God, I gotta urinate now.
Yeah, I sort of gotta urinate too, because I broke the seal a little too early.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't want to...
Piss.
I don't want to say too early because it had been three hours and then I went. Oh, I actually got an invite and I'm already in the room with you, you bastard.
I got the invite, but it's joining right now. Let's see what happens.
Hey, I'm actually going to go pee real quick while we're waiting. Guys, I'll be right back.
Yeah. Are you getting in here, or?
I mean,
are you loading?
Definitely trying. Yes, yeah, it's loading right now.
Alright.
And a load.
Those fucking rims are ready. It's getting late, man. I don't know. It's just the beta, dude.
The ribs, though.
Oh, shit.
Bring up the ribs. I'm hungry as fuck.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm in here.
You in here? All right, good.
Yep.
All right, we're doing people, we're doing bots.
matter to me, man.
I'm going to start it, and then I'm going to take a piss. I'll grab back.
Sounds like a point.
Alright, back.
It's funny, because he just went to take a piss.
Oh,
he's like, I'm about to go take a piss.
Poor, like, I'm back. Poor timing. What a puss demon is, having to go take a piss. I don't ever do that. Oh, wait. I just did. Never mind. So where's your life at, Kyle?
You said where's my life at?
Yeah, like where you live at, bro.
Oh shit, North Carolina, man.
North Carolina.
Right on the beach.
Nice, dude.
Coast, bro.
That's cool.
Yo. I don't know if you ever heard of Atlanta Beach, but that's where I stay at.
Nice. I've actually,
dude, that ain't too shabby, man.
I've not been to North Carolina before. One of our buddies lived there for a while, so I kept meaning to get out there, but it never happened. Now he lives out here again, so.
I mean, it's all right, dude. The only thing is really the coast. Other than that, it's kind of boring. But if you come out here, definitely go to the coast, man.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Piss, bro.
Even worse, poor timing. Are we just killing bots again? Demon, are you back? Hello.
Dude.
Why am I in a game?
Not here?
I am in a game. I was like, why am I in a game?
Yeah, because I set it up.
Oh, you're the man, dude. I've been meaning to tell you.
I know. I went to take a piss, but I set up the shit. No, I was going to say, why don't we road trip to North Carolina?
I don't know. Go hang out. Just decide we're going to go hang out with Kyle right now?
Yeah. Just go out there.
Maybe
in a week.
Yeah, me too. Are we just killing bots now, or are we?
Yes.
Oh. All right, I was confused, man.
You got to play differently now.
Shane, I did play the Battleborn beta just a little bit, not a ton, but I did play the Battleborn beta. I didn't actually realize it was a MOBA, like a first-person MOBA, so it took me a minute to get into, but yeah, it was pretty cool, bro.
Damn.
Did you play it? Did you like it? Bots are being rude.
We'll be more ruder.
Okay.
These bots seem harder than the last ones.
Wow.
We just haven't had enough to drink in the last 15 minutes. That's all it is.
Save my life.
Oh, I went down. Yeah. I really thought I was just leaning over to pick up those grenades, but instead it was me falling over to die.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh,
Demon, you're
yeah.
So rude. No bot tells you how to live your life.
Oh.
I'm just sitting here taking rounds for you, dude, trying to keep you from dying. I'm getting shot from across the way, like just dancing in front of you and stuff. I was trying. I was like, this guy, he's doing something special here.
Oh, shoving it all up in your guts.
Digging around in them guts, girl.
Yes. Oh, damn it, not.
Oh, how did that not kill that guy? That one did. Bounced that off that dude, but apparently that's not good enough anymore. Yeah, I couldn't really decide if I liked it or not, Shane. Like, I was trying, I gave it a good run and stuff, but it just, I was kind of on the fence about whether or not I was really into it. I'm waiting until it comes out to kind of figure out how I feel about it. Ralphie fucking Diesel?
Ralphie motherfucking Diesel.
That is the smallest dog I've ever seen. So Ralphie fucking Diesel is amazing.
Yeah, he's a little guy.
He is the size of the palm of my hand.
Wow.
No, he's a little bigger than that, maybe.
Yeah. But he'd be awesome, though.
Kyle, did you mute your mic again, or are you just tired of talking to us? It's cool. Either way.
No, I didn't mean my mic was off.
It's just like, no, you guys are douchebags.
I'm tired of talking to you.
Hey, honesty's the best policy, bro, if we're going to make this relationship work.
Oh, shit.
I got dudes rolling back towards the torque bow. At least one. I don't know, he's shooting at me and I'm sad and I can't remember who I am.
Oh, there he goes.
Did I lose that guy? Oh, the rollback saved his life. Ouch. Demon, who cares, bro?
Wrong. I know, but that's not what I wanted to do. I was trying to actually pick him up as a meat shield. But I got excited.
Meat shield. Blah.
Blah, blah, blah.
Blah, blah, blah. Like, you got deep into the mic on that one, bro. We all knew that was happening.
Yeah.
Ah, bastards.
Fucking motherfucker.
Oh, double! I don't even care if it's bots. I'm going to celebrate.
I actually forget we're playing bots.
Well, sometimes the bots are worse because they can kind of just do whatever they want.
Goddamn.
Yeah. I'm pretty disappointed in you. I didn't want to say it, but so I'm glad that you were disappointed in yourself. Because that sauce was weak, bro. That was some of the weakest sauce I've ever seen.
I really felt like I had it too, but I think I need a new controller. My B-button is not working right.
I think a lot of it for me is just the surprise of it. Like, I don't always expect it to be happening, and the next thing I know, I'm chainsaw dueling.
Look at that. Jesus.
Jesus Cristo.
I'm almost 19, dude, so technically a 20 is an achievement.
What are you talking about, bro?
No, seriously.
I know a thing or two about achievements, and that is not an achievement, sir. Oh, I'm 2 points from leveling up? Are you kidding me?
Nah, 20 ain't an achievement. You get some, like, unlockables, though.
Yeah, that's an achievement because we don't get any achievements like achievement. Because this is a beta. So to me, that's
you're a bastard, demon. I can't deal with you right now.
You know, I used to be a slut, but I've recently turned into a whore, which means I want them all, as many.
I have to make them up, I want them.
Yeah, as a slut, I just take what I can get. But whore, I want
a whore. But a whore.
What the whore?
What the fuck? dead. Holy shit. Wow.
Oh, I missed the reload.
Every time I play Gears, I need to have Jack Daniels.
It just dawned on you after all these years?
Yeah, but that's what I drank that night.
Jack Daniels will not fuck around with this.
Oh, dude, I drink plenty of Jack. Hey, Dante.
Yeah, bro.
Where you at?
I'm standing right here. Well, I'm standing by this.
You got a Terry over here, dude. You dead.
Damn Terry.
Drax them clowns, bro. Drax them clowns.
Where you at?
I don't know where I am in comparison to you. You're freaking me out, man. One dude left. Where you? Hey, buddy. I found you right as the game ended. Fantastic work, team.
Shit on me.
Guys, I don't want to point this out, but I was 6-0. That means I'm going to go 0-17 this next round.
That's not good.
No, it's not. Watch this. It's going to be fun.
Exploded. You are dead.
Oh, I got chainsawed. Yep, there it is. That's one. All right, Shane, that's cool, brother. Yeah, F and Dante Savage, just like it is under the camera, brother. Ouch.
Oh, your shotgun was not fast enough. Fucking, oh, damn it. Come on.
Oh, get it.
Shit.
I haven't even hardly seen anybody this round, except for the one guy who chainsawed my face off and then made fun of my mom.
Oh, dude, that was you?
That bot is ruthless.
Oh,
yeah.
My bad, dude.
These bots are terrible, man.
I didn't mean to do that to you. Oh, wait. Yeah, those bots.
Yeah, those bots. Those guys are bad news.
What the fuck ever? God fucking damn it.
Cheese and rice.
Son of a bitch. Fucking chicken nuggets. Oh, okay. Now that was horrible.
Chicken nuggets sound really good.
It was a bot. Don't
just food, man. Waffle House has been on my mind. Something fierce.
Oh, god damn it. What fucking pancakes?
Oh, pancakes.
Mm. boot, motherfucker.
Oh!
Nice!
Drop the kersplat on him, bro. Hey, man. I mean, wait for the three of us to hold up the bottom of the team. Fantastic work, guys.
dude, I'm almost at fucking 20, dude. That's awesome. That's all I want.
Yeah. Whoa, what is that? That's gross.
What's happening?
Sort of sounded like a face hugger or something. Mixed with masturbation.
All right, fellas.
Kyle, you out? I'm out of here. All right, brother. Well, thanks for hanging out with us tonight, man. We really appreciate it.
Yeah, dude.
Hey, man.
Good times. Time.
Do you have a stream?
Hell yeah, for sure.
Peace.
Yeah, take it easy, brother.
I got a beer, dude. Fuck you.
Yeah, it's about time you did something right. I forgot to run, so wherever you are, I'm not.
I see that.
Oh, goodness. I love this drop shot. I just wish I'd stop being an idiot with it.
Stop being an idiot with it. Do you have it in your possession?
Yeah, I'm holding it.
Is that you?
Oh, yeah, that's me.
That is you.
It's me with it deep inside me.
Ah, damn. Oh, fuck you! Yeah!
Just waited it out.
Oh, damn it. Punched me with his knee.
He knee punched you, bro? Hey, what's up, Hivotic? How you doing, brother?
Hivotic.
Oh, I went down! Oh, I'm the worst!
I'm alive. Where you at?
What are you up to tonight, Avada?
I don't see you.
Ah, I'm dead. I'm super dead. The reason why you don't see me is because I bled out and I'm dead. I'll pull a trigger. Me? Good to hear it. Glad to hear it, man.
There you go.
Thanks.
Yep.
What are you up to tonight on this fantastic evening? Break it down for me phonetically.
Phonetically?
Hivotic?
Oh, shit. Oh.
Hivotic?
Hivotic.
I'm trying really hard.
Is there any... Hivotic.
Oh, let me stab this man. I don't know what you do to stab him in the face after you pull him over. Hivotic. Okay.
I think it's X or Y, right?
I think I was just overthinking it when I said it. Yes. We're on the Xbox One, brother. You want in?
Yes, sir.
You want to play with us?
We're just playing bots.
Yeah, right now we're just killing bots just for fun, just running through stuff. Checking out things and probably drank more than we should have tonight.
Yeah, not enough.
Not enough, but also too much?
Nope.
Yeah, for sure. If you want to shoot me a message, Hivotic, my name is Effendante Savage, just like under the camera. And then in between matches here, I'll add you. No problem. And if you want to play with us, we'll invite you in and stuff. No problem. Hivotic. Okay, that's easy enough. A lot of people on Twitch have different gamer tags or names or whatever than they have as their Xbox gamer tags. So. Oh, I got too excited. Oh, okay. Yeah, the beta, we're just playing the beta right now, and it opens up for everybody here pretty soon, but yeah, I'll definitely add you. And yeah, Shane, shoot me your gamer tag too, brother. Well, I'm garbage at Ultimate Edition, man. So far, I've been way better at this beta than I've been at Ultimate Edition, but, I mean, I've played all the gears. But, that's not saying much. But Shane, what's your gamer tag? I'll add you too, brother. No problem. I keep looking over at the chat to find my active reload, and that is screwing me up, let me tell you. Oh, no! Get him! Grab that guy! Yeah! Oh, dude! Oh, man!
I didn't know what button to push at that point. That's not good. I'll figure it out.
Oh, God.
That was loud.
Yeah, I get excited, bro. I can't control it. Shane, what's your gamer tag, brother? If you get a second, man. Shoot me a message.
Are we hopping up?
No. Hivotic says he doesn't have the beta, so we'll just keep rolling this. And the D is, so just Shane Destroyer? Alright. I'll just look you up real quick. Letters. Excuse me. There you go. Both guys got you in there. All right, dude. Can we get over this wall? They don't let us jump that wall?
No, not that one. It's too big.
Huh, weird.
It's too deep, bro.
Too deep, bruh. The wall is too deep. I'm not looking at my left at all. I'm gonna get shot. Throw your ass back here. Alright. I haven't seen anybody worth shooting this game. Oh, then the one dude I do see just murders me so bad and hurts my feelings and puts me in my place. Really, it teaches me a lesson about life. Yeah, I learned some stuff. A little about living and a lot about love.
Yay.
Pushing rhymes like weight. Oh, that guy went down. Oh, we got dude rushing us. He's gonna come around cover. There he is. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Oh, what happened? I thought I did things, but unfortunately he did things to me. That drop shot is rough, dude. That's such a cool weapon, man. That is such a good addition. I wonder if there's still going to be the actual digger. And someone was saying that the sawed-off is going to be a pickup. It's going to be an item on a yeah. Few of the maps.
Yeah, I heard the same thing, too.
I just felt like the sawed-off...
I don't know. We'll see.
I know people bitch about the sawed-off, and everybody's going to complain about it and stuff. But I feel like it's the great equalizer, man. You're just not... With a Nasher, you're most likely not going to win against three guys. With a sawed-off, two shots, you've got a chance. That guy. Demon. Demon, you gotta push the X button, bro.
I really thought I had him. Besides, I mean, we got 7 to his 2.
Oh, I got blasted. It's Y. It's Y. I saw it pop up that time. You hit Y. Did you see it pop? You pull him over and you gotta hit Y. I haven't been able to figure it out. I was holding X afterwards. I pulled him over and then was hitting X. My face got wrecked on that one. And you know what? I deserved it.
Yeah, well, you know, we got another one. We still won.
I mean, is that... Can you really call it winning when your souls hurt so bad?
No.
No, probably not.
I don't.
I'm going to take a sip of this water. Because it's delicious.
Wait. Water?
Yeah, all those other beers...
I don't understand.
Those beers are gone. I got to open another one if I...
You drink 6?
No, there's still like 1 or 2 more, but... I don't understand this math. Oh, I wanted it. I know I need to stop working for it. I'm trying so hard for that reach. I got to stop being a jackass. It's so much fun, though. Like, I just want to pull people over and do bad things to their faces.
Yeah, no, I want to do it every single
1,000% of the time, I want to be doing that to people.
Yes. Yes. Because you get to use the knife.
Yeah, right?
That is important to me, dude. I've seen that knife on their armor. So
for
years.
10 years I've been playing these games and no one's ever used a knife till now.
Yeah.
Is that drop shot still here? What's up, girl? No. Hey, guys. Peekaboo.
Damn it, I want a chainsaw somewhere.
Cool, Havotic.
Everybody's
sweet,
so
man.
Awesome.
I got you this. Blow that dude up. Yes! Good game, me. Fantastic work. Go team.
Shit. I hate getting kicked in the face.
Oh, yeah. I just ran out there like a jackass. Hey, take it easy, Trap. Thanks for hanging out with us tonight, man. I appreciate it. Take it easy, brother. And if you hop on Bioshock tomorrow, I'll make sure that I hop on for a little bit at least. Bioshock's actually a game that I've thought about streaming too. That Bioshock Infinite, that game's pretty awesome, man.
Yeah, that one's pretty good.
Right now, I'm about done with Dead Space. I got one more sitting on Dead Space before I'm done with it. Oh, that is the Lancer. It's not my Nasher. I'm an idiot. I live out in Colorado, brother. I am out in Colorado. Oh, I got drop shotted.
Oh, you stay alive, whoever you are.
How's life out in Texas?
Shit. Part of Texas, man.
Ganky kills. Working on the kill gank. Shh. Don't tell everybody. I'm trying to steal everyone's kills. I love a good chainsaw across the throat. Oh, I died the most in a versus match, and I got points for it. Good job, me. I didn't do very well.
I
blame you.
I blame me too. I think I got too drunk. that's why I need to go eat some.
The beer. Gears and beers went a little too far. We've been at it too long.
Three in the morning. I need to cook ribs.
3 in the morning?
And I'm off. Yeah. Oh, out of alcohol and everything. Even Kool-Aid.
You're out of Kool-Aid, bro? Is that even possible?
Well, no, not really. I got some, but I gotta make it.
Oh, that dude does have a fantastic beard. That's the first time I've gotten a really good chance to look at him.
Oh, damn. I know. Yeah, you can't see him.
I'm always wishing it's me. It's not. Right now I'm JD and my beard's weak. I'm rolling that weak beard game, bro. You got that drop shot?
Nope.
Okay. Oh, okay. Well, at least we got it.
We do got it. I'm coming up behind you. You got two people behind you, bro? Behind you? Behind you? Oh, God, they got fucking... Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah.
I ran through and shot it just in case. I was in a little bit of a panic. You got three more, brother. Roll back. Roll back down here.
I know. I did.
Oh, get it. Don't let me die like this. Oh, the intensity. Oh, I got exploded. In the smoke, I pooped my pants. Yeah. Hey, Shane, thanks for following tonight, brother, and thanks for hanging out with us, man. I really appreciate it. Thanks for stopping by the channel. Thanks for joining the Effing Savages, and you have a good night, brother. Gross, that was his head. God bless it, dude. You're amazing. I'm just following you around, watching you do murder.
Get that shit, dude. Get that shit.
On it, bro.
There you go. We got one. A bogey over here.
Wait. Oh, I was gonna. Okay.
My bad, dude. I didn't know he was the last one.
No, you're good, bro. Don't worry about it. Yeah, dude, you were just a straight murder machine. And, you know, people could say things. People could say things about him being bots, but bots are fucking cheaters.
Yeah.
I mean, like on average, we should kind of run through them, but they are cheating scumbags, and they will just run backwards, shoot forwards, and do silly stuff like that. Yeah, dude, the boom shot actually works on this. That's fantastic.
Yeah, it does. It does, and it's beautiful.
I think...
It's not bullshit.
No, by the time this game actually comes out, I'm going to be super effing excited, dude. I'm glad that we got this bait and got a chance to give it a run. Oh, except for...
I know, but I almost...
You almost what, brother?
I almost kind of...
Oh, the wrong side. Crawling back to you, Jigga. Thank you.
Oh, damn it.
Just everybody saws up running around like idiots. I love it. Get some.
Yeah,
who cares?
Nice. That was sexy.
Oh, I got blasted. Boom. I got two. I was holding grenades when that guy started chainsawing me. Exploded it.
Oh, nice.
Exploded it and dead.
Nice.
I'll take it. It is very nice.
Damn it. Damn it.
Let's roll one more.
Well tonight.
Oh yeah, big time, man. I'm glad I got back on. So.
Yeah, right.
Let's roll one more and then I think I'm gonna go to bed after that. It's fucking late. Well, it's 3 in the morning.
It's important. Yeah, it's important.
Yeah.
They're ready to go. I did all the work. Now I just got to throw them on for another hour. 4 in the morning, I'll be eating. It's awesome. Then I'm going to go to work and be a boss, dude.
Boss player.
Carry keys. Carry keys that jingle whenever I walk. Hearing my masculine footsteps.
I don't know what that means, but I like it.
There's a difference, dude. Alright. I'm going drop shot.
Alright, brother. I did not even run out, so I'm on my way. I was resetting some stuff over here.
Maybe I won't get
everybody's it. With you, though.
Somebody else wants it. Yeah. You ain't got no legs, son?
Oh, somebody got that guy. I like having only one kill in a round and only having 10 points so that everyone knows I jacked that kill.
Nice.
Be over.
Oh, okay.
Oh my gosh. I just got super hurt in my feelings. They held me down in my feelings hole and hurt me.
Feelings hole?
Is that a thing? Is that legitimate?
I don't know. I guess in the F and Savage
business. Savage. In the F and Savage world. Yeah. dude just picked up the drop shot, so watch yourself. Oh, I got 2 kills and 20 points now.
Nice.
Kill stealing SOB for show.
Oh,
I tried to get you, brother.
No.
I'm down. I'm down too. Lancer fire into the smoke. Get your drop shot on, dog.
Not here. Not yet.
Not yet. Just gotta wait on it.
Oh shit. We don't have it.
That's why it's not there.
How ironic is that? How ironic is that shit? God damn it.
Oh.
Fuck yourself. Yes, sir.
Oh, no, don't take it from me! Yes!
I was doing it in case.
Well, I finally knew what I was doing. I didn't do the stab in the face, though. I, like, gutted him kind of weird. Oh, that guy killed me. Shoot!
Yeah.
That guy was, spawn protected and stuff. Hurt my feelers.
Tingler, lumberjack, bitch.
Lumberjacking for real.
Yeah, God, that was sexy. It felt so good.
Look at me on the bottom of the team. It felt good down here as well. All right, I'm going to go join in this time.
Dude, I've had my window open all night.
Yeah?
All day. That's funny.
It's been nice out, man. 75 degrees today.
It has been nice. Well, that's why I left it open, but, like, I've been yelling and screaming all day.
And everyone's like, why is that man murdering everyone at his house?
Right. Ah, I got it.
I'm going to show you guys how to be garbage with a sniper. Wait for it. Wait for it, the garbage.
That boy's hurting.
The garbage is incoming.
Oh shit. No! Yeah!
No, yeah.
God, that feels so fucking good. Oh, he punched me.
Oh, right in his face hole! Yeah! I don't even care. I'm recording that. Just for me. That's for me. These moments are for me. I like how she just said, yep, I just blew your mind. I think I'm the only death on the team this round. I am. I just looked. I'm the best.
Oh shit, I had the wrong goddamn gun out. Fuck, dude. Oh, I ruined my streak.
Streaks are for sissies who are too scared to die. Is that a thing?
Yes, sir.
It is now.
Got one Terry left.
Nice. I'm still positive. Even if I was bottom of the team. Alright. On that note, I am going to kill the stream. I want to thank everybody for hanging out with us tonight. Everybody who played with us. Everybody who joined the effing Savages. You guys are all badass some bitches, and I appreciate it. And we will... We'll catch you on the flip side. You guys take it easy. Thanks.